Hello, world. Welcome to Tampa Sessions. Joe's been nice enough to invite us over here to do a little acoustic show. I'm Rick Honeyboy Hart. We got Ken Jones over here, my partner, helping us out. We're going to have some fun for about 45 minutes or so, unless Ken falls off the stool or something and we have to go take him to the hospital.
Don't forget,
it's happened before. You know, you never know.
They can send us questions about how we got started, how long we've been together, all that kind of fun stuff. So if you're watching us right now, you're in our living room.
Feel free to communicate if you like to. We're just gonna play some of our cover tunes that we do in our regular gigs. We got a couple this weekend. If you're in the Tampa area, we're at Harbor Master Tiki Bar down in Bay Pines Marina Friday, and then we're at Jack Willie's in Oldsmar on Saturday. Love to see you, but I guess you can decide for yourself. Here's an old Carole King tune. This old world starts getting you down. You people are just too much for me today. Climb way up to the top of the stairs. All my cares just drift right into space. On the roof, peaceful as can be. There the world below can't bother me. I come home feeling tired and deep. Go up where the air is fresh and sweet. Get away from the hustling crowd. All the rat race noise down in the street. On the roof, only place I know. You just have to wish to make it so. Right smack dive in the middle of town. Find a little paradise that's trouble-proof. This old world starts getting you down. Room enough for two up on the roof. Up on the roof, up on the roof, up on the star, put on a show for free. Darling, you can't share it all with me. I keep on telling you that right smack dab in the middle of town. Find a paradise that's trouble-proof. This soul starts getting you down, room enough for two up on the roof, up on the roof, up on the roof.
forget to just send us a little quick message that you're watching out there, and if you've got any requests. There's only like 50,000 songs out there, so chances are we may not know it.
We don't know many songs, so don't waste your time.
We just want to hear from you.
We do the songs we know and like, and hopefully you'll like them too. That's showbiz. Rolling Stones tune. Actually, Bobby Womack. We'll be released to stay out all night long. Made me cry, done me wrong. Hurt me over and over, that's the lie. The table's turning now, it's her turn to cry. Because I used to love, but it's all over now. Breakfast in bed, I was getting worried she would ease my aching head. Now she's here now, every man in town, still trying to take me for that same old clown. Because I used to love, but it's all over now. Because I used to love, but it's all over now. Not bad for the middle of the afternoon, right?
But you'd never know we were in the garage.
Turn off those soap operas.
Tampa.
Right. And we can have some fun. I'll leave them on. It doesn't matter. Do whatever you want. Okay, this is one of my favorite tunes. This is an old John Hyatt tune. Talking about the rain they had down in New Orleans. Thank you. Down here the river meets the sea. In the sticky heat, babe, feel you reaching out to me. Love comes out of nowhere, just like a hurricane. And it feels like rain. Feels like rain. Lying underneath the stars, right next to you. Wonder who you are, babe. How do you do? Clouds roll across the moon, and the wind howls out your name. And it feels like rain. Feels like rain. Batten down the hatches, babe. Leave your heart out on your sleeve. Looks like we're in for stormy weather. Ain't no cause for us. Lie here in my arms. Let it wash you away. The pain. Cause it feels like rain. Feels like rain. Feels like rain. Feels like rain, babe. Can you feel it?
feels like rain, babe. Can you feel it?
I don't think that song's ever been done better than that. Just my humble but accurate opinion, just saying. Well, good job, Rick.
Thank you, my friends.
Now, if you're commuting home and you're stuck on the Howard Franklin, this one will help you tap your toe a little bit.
I was feeling so bad. Asked my family doctor just what I had. I said, "Doctor, Mr. MD, can you tell me what's ailing me?" He said, "Yeah, yeah, 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 yeah. What you need? What you really need? Good love, good love, good love. Squeeze me tight. Don't you want me, baby, to be all right?" I said, "Baby, it's for sure. I got a fever. You got to go." I said, "Yeah, yeah, 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 yeah. What you need? What you really need? Good love, my good love, my good love, my good love." "Oh, honey, please squeeze me tight. Don't you want your baby to be all right?" I said, "Baby, it's for sure. I got a fever. You got to go." I said, "Yeah, yeah, 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 yeah. What you need? What you really need? Good love, good love, good love, good love, good love, good love, good love. All I want is love, all I need is love. Love and hurry in the morning. Love ain't late at night now. Love, 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 love."
Yeah. He always tries to trick me on the ending, but I stuck that one. Anybody?
He said so himself.
Anybody talking there? We got anybody coming in? Let's see. Hey. Oh, hey, Lauren. Is Trent watching?
Cool, cool. You guys got to come do this.
That's right. We know a guy.
We know a guy.
We'll get you in here.
We'll get you in for cheap.
Yeah, we'll get you a discount.
Don't tell him it's free. Shh. We'll get you in for cheap.
Free.
Okay. Cool. Anyway.
So you guys know Rick's been doing this for a lot longer than who?
Than you.
Most anybody, right?
You know, Kenny Jones, how long have you been playing?
4 years today.
4 years. 4 years today?
Well, it's my birthday tomorrow, just saying. If you want to go to one of those websites where you put money in there, what do they call those? Anybody know?
GoFundMe?
Yeah, all right. Just a buck.
Really?
Yeah, Cafe Charlie's is
5 million people listening right now, so if they, you know, only half of them put in a buck, you'd be all right.
50 cents. Cafe Charlie, Rick was doing a jam, and I showed up, and Earl the Pearl was there, and I always hated it when he was there because I felt so like I'll never get up. And then Rick would bring me up, and I had like four notes in my vocabulary, and he would say, do it again. Do it again.
I'm going to feature Kenny on. To see my baby there, she was lying on a long white table, so sweet, so cool, so fair. I went up to see the doctor. She's lying low, he said. When I went back see my baby, she was gone and lying dead. Well, let her go, let her go, God bless her. Wherever she may be, she can search the whole world over, but she never.
Thank you.
Well, that's the end of my story. Have another shot of booze. And if anyone should ask you, I got the same chain infirmary.
Your fire, your wood's wet, you know.
I like that harp. I like that harp. That sounds really cool.
Still working on it, but got a plunger. Yeah, it's like I got a second gear, not used to.
Is that right? Yeah, well, you'll get it. You'll get it. Yeah. Next year. Next year you'll get that.
When I'm older.
All right. It's an old Jimmy Reed tune that I like. And this is actually a plug for Kenny, because he's trying to sell insurance. So,
yeah,
he makes me do this song. I really don't. How much are you gonna pay me for doing this every time?
It's a commission based on how many policies we write
okay,
in a calendar year. So
call in, folks. The number is
W3Insurance.com. W3INS.com. 93-year-old insurance firm based in St. Pete. We do it all.
All right.
Okay.
Well, if you leave me, babe, say you won't be back, that would be the end of me, cause I would have a heart attack. You better get some insurance on me, baby. Or take out some insurance on me, baby. Cause if you ever say goodbye, I'm gonna haul right off and die. Darling, I will love you long as I have breath. But if we part, oh sweetheart, it's gonna worry me to death. You better get some insurance on me, baby. Take out some insurance on me, baby. Cause if you ever say goodbye, I'm gonna all ride off and die. Oh, don't you get no sick and accident, cause I'm as healthy as can be. You got any sin, take my hand and get some real life out of me. You don't know me, babe, like I know myself. I couldn't live, you should give all your love to someone else. You better get some insurance on me, baby. Take out some insurance on me, baby. Cause if you ever say goodbye, I'm gonna all ride off and die. Kenny Jones. Get no sick, an accident, cause I'm as healthy as can be. You got any sin, you take my hand and get some real life out of me. You don't know me, babe, like I know myself.
believe you should be all you love to someone. You better get some insurance on me. Got some insurance on me, baby. Cause if you ever say goodbye, I'm gonna all ride off and die. Cause if you ever say goodbye, I'm gonna all ride off and die. Cause if you ever say goodbye, I'm gonna all ride off and die.
Anyway, thank you.
And thanks to Joe, we're in his garage. You would never know in the middle of this mild-mannered Tampa neighborhood, there's a whole full-blown four-camera, complete with studio, sound system, monitor. And so far, all Joe's pretty much done is read a magazine this whole time.
Yeah. Well, you know, yeah. Get what you pay for.
That's right. We're good. We used to get paid to be good. Now we're good for nothing.
Okay. Got a little test item for you here.
Oh,
it's an old tune by, you're going to know it by somebody else, but it's really written by somebody you may not know. I'll tell you at the end of the song, but good old tune.
Everybody's talking at me, I can't hear a word they say. Only the echoes of their mind. People stop and stare, I can't even see their faces. Only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast wind, sailing on some breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a swan. Everybody's talking at me, I can't even see the faces, only the shadows of their eyes. People stop and stare, I don't even see the faces, only the echoes of my mind. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast wind, sailing on some breeze. Skimming over the ocean like a storm. Thank you. shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banging off of the northeast wind till dawn someday. Skimming over the ocean like a stone. Like a stone.
Okay, any guesses? I can't hear you.
I want to say the guy that did that is not the guy that wrote that, right? That'll give him a hint.
Well, the guy that wrote Nielsen it did.
I thought Nielsen sang it, right?
Nielsen did the famous version from Midnight Cowboy.
Right, but who actually wrote it?
A guy by the name of Fred Neil. Fred Neil did that.
If you were the first person that texted that in, there's an honorable mention.
That's
for
right.
You. Right.
Ken's going to buy you a beer.
You went a free
ship
session.
It to you wherever you
went a free session at Tampa Sessions.
And speaking of Fred Neil, I was watching, what's that great show, The Way We Know? What is that with, you know, all those, The Way, no. Anyway, it was on the other night. It's a great tune with Milo and Milo Vertigliano. And
you got to.
Oh, good. Never mind. It's but anyway, they played a Fred Neil song on that TV show the other night.
No.
I thought that was pretty amazing because he doesn't get played too much. Anyway.
Just freaking, I'm out of the frame 90% of the time.
We got about, what? 10 more minutes, 15 more minutes, or
unless you out there in Facebook land want to hear us for till midnight, just send Papa John's large vegetarian extra mushrooms and anchovies on the side.
Anyway, how about when we do this one? It's an old Jimmy Cliff tune. This one was in a great movie called The Harder They Come. If you know that movie, you'll remember it.
You know how, you know why it. I'll tell you later.
Sitting here in limbo, and I know it won't be long. I'm sitting here in limbo, like a bird without a song. Well, they're putting up resistance, but I know that my faith will lead me on. Sitting here in limbo, waiting for the tide to roll. Sitting here in limbo, I got some time to search my soul. Well, they're putting up resistance, but I know that my faith is leaving. Thank you. past and gone. This little boy is moving on. Sitting here in limbo, waiting for the tide to flow. Sitting here in limbo, knowing that I have to go. Well, they're putting up resistance, but I know that my faith will lead me on.
Wait, that's termite, sorry.
Keep drinking. All right, we got to do one more tune for you. And quit while we're ahead. Let's get an original tune. About an old girlfriend of mine, very old. She's so old that...
How old is she?
I don't know. But back in the old days, she probably was right, about me. But anyway...
So you could I need
a little less truth and a little more tenderness back then.
Could you ever get on the Supreme Court, though, because of her, or is it...
Yeah. Sorry. She would keep me off the Supreme Court, no question about it.
Well, baby, you see my world. Honey, you see my bed. Ain't no reason to move. Ain't no reason to take. I need a little less juice, a little more tenderness. Well, woke up late the other day, only one thing she had to say. Come on, boy, you gotta get it right. Sleeping all day, but drinking all night, oh baby. You gotta give it some faith. I need a little less juice, a little more tender. Baby, sometimes I'm right, and honey, sometimes I'm wrong. With your sweet giving up, I don't be wrong long. Baby, you see my words, honey, you see my bed. Ain't no reason to pull, ain't no reason to pull. I need a little less, a little more tender.
Joe, we're gonna make Joe famous, so
tell your friends.
He won't be anonymous over there. We got shows this weekend, Friday down at the Bay Pines Marina,
Harbor Master Tiki Bar. They got a new menu,
and not far away in Oldsmar on Saturday at Jack Willie's. Good place, Tiki Bar weekend. Gonna have some fun.
Yeah.
Again, thank you so much. See you around. We'll be back hopefully with Joe. You know, once Joe's famous, he's going to start charging us money, but that's all right. He deserves it.
Yeah, but the first 100 that came in to do this are grandfathered in for free.
Is that right?
Yeah, he doesn't know that yet. But
okay, don't tell him. All right. All right. See y'all.